And this team, 3-13, off to his worst start ever.
Well, listen, this just like we're trying to figure out our bench, he's trying to figure out a new team with a lot of young people as well.
We are underway. Nuggets have it. Scott Foster, the veteran, with Trey Maddox and Jenna Schroeder. The Nuggets looking to get off to a good start. Nikola Jokic has it, coming underneath. Porter takes a tough contested three and knocks it in. Good start for Denver.
Well, nobody better to teach a game of basketball to a budding star than
Wembanyama over the top and nails it. You mentioned his percentages, Scott, 43 and 26 from three. Reggie Jackson, reverse layup, no, and Wemby's got it. They say he has an 8-foot wingspan, so those kinds of tip balls as he shoots the three and nails it.
And you got to believe.
Jokic in the lane, over the top of Wemby, no. Pump fakes, and
nobody's ready.
Holiday for three. Got it!
Kicks it out instead and gets the three.
10-7, nice. Batted away. Holiday's got it! And he puts it away before Wemby can close. Now they're playing Jokic pretty soft here. See if they come to double. They do. Swing it over. Porter sidesteps for three. Got a good look there. And he has it.
See, that's going to be open a lot.
Season high is 27. If you're wondering, he's already got eight. Now Wemby turns the corner. Collins coming in. Over to Porter. Extra pass. KCP coming in. Got a 6-foot. Rattles it home. Wembanyama, the 8-foot reach.
Yeah. Ball fake. Fake low, throw high.
Another deflection coming in. Over the shoulder. Beautiful. And Branham hits the three. That ended a 15-4 run for Denver. That three by Branham. Now Jokic coming in. Put it up. Yes, and a foul. Now Nikola Jokic going to work. Christian Brown in for Denver. Holiday stays in. Now Collins. Pass it out, wide open, Vassell, and Vassell knocks in the three. 26-21 now, Nuggets are ahead, play here in the first quarter. Strother on the back cut, spins it up and in.
And that seems high to me, by the way.
Since 2007, when Linus Klaza was the leading scorer. Vassell again, and Vassell is hot. Now Devin Vassell, heat check, that's no good. Vassell, no. Wembanyama, yes.
See, that's
4-point lead for Denver, despite the bench woes. Porter, shake and bake, yeah!
Ooh, that's a new fielder right there.
Vassell. And the tip in by Wembanyama.
See, that's all he does, it's smart by him, just go right to the rim.
Wembanyama lets it go. Basket counts, foul. DeAndre Jordan inside, powered up. Yes, and a foul. That's the way D. Sohan. Nope. Rebounded by Jordan. Scoop it to Porter. Porter feeling it. No, round it out, and DeAndre Jordan is there. Snap it out. Got a corner throw. Oh, it's blocked. Peyton Watson,
wow,
flying into the night. Jokic back in, had modest numbers in that first quarter. Strother, deep three, yes! Back in, it's spelled C-E-D-I, SETI, but it's Jenny.
And oh my goodness,
a beauty. Again, lost at Golden State, their last loss. Now Jokic, oh, it's by Bassey, and that's going to be a foul. Bassey never saw. And it's deflected by KCP. Christian's got it. KCP for three. Yes! And Peyton Watson overran it. 64-46. The lead is 18. Vassell with the hammer.
Denver has 22 field goals and 20 assists.
with the yoke. Floated to bed. Sleep tight. Jokic has it. On the run he goes, and off the glass it goes.
See how high he put that.
KCP backing up. It's short.
Jackson just goes in a little bit. He's going to get that rebound.
Wendy's got a bucket. And a foul.
Yeah, see, you stand right here on the shot. All you have to do is move in two steps.
Jokic get the fourth foul on Wemby here. Let's see. No one with a hook shot. That's good. And Wemby getting an education.
We had a good play set up for a three-point attempt by Michael. Just bobbled the ball.
In the long range. That's good. Champagne.
Get the arms down.
Into Jokic. And just a bob, lazy pass there.
That's going to be a little bit just above the head.
Collins dunks it in.
Right knee soreness, which is too bad because he shoots his free throws one-handed. Collins.
Reggie Jackson is away. Started 65 to 68 games a year ago. Now Jokic around his man, and he is schooling. Draws a crowd. Long range three, no good. Bassey the rebound. And leaking out was Trey Jones. Charles Bassey coming off the bench, doing a nice job. 6 points, four rebounds. Now Watson will shoot a three. That's so good, and Jokic tips it in. Well, almost every tip he makes is controlled. That one was less controlled than usual. Jokic has his shot blocked, pump fake. Jokic gets it back. Jokic, hook shot, there you go. You gotta stretch it out there and then throw it up. Watson around the corner, a little floater, got it. Boy, you really pull for this kid. He puts so much into it. Got so much. Oh, and Wemby throws it down and a foul. Branham, tough shot, rebounded by Reggie Jackson. Oh, Porter gonna launch and hit. He's shooting with a lot of confidence. Would you give him that?
Yep.
We head to the fourth quarter. Chris Marlowe, Scott Hastings, Vic Lombardi. The Nuggets blowing it open in the third. A big number. Nuggets 35 to 24. But the Nuggets taking care of business. And Christian Brown with a deflection. Vassell.
Oh, Watson from the other side.
Collins. Strother over to Michael Porter Jr. He knows what to do. By Seti Osman. And beautiful. Jordan, maybe he plays 5 minutes. We'll see. Back cut, Vassell. Basket counts foul. Peyton Watson. Back to Jokic. Nice pass.
Great
by
pass.
Watson. Late, but got there. Jokic got a 16-footer. Off the heel, no.
I see Peyton go to the offensive glass.
Sell. And the Spurs run it up for a layup.
And that's what drives coaches crazy. You're not going to the offensive glass.
So Devontae Graham has come on. Hasn't played much.
Yeah, that's the assist total right there, Jackson.
Joe just directed the out-of-bounds play.
Trying to set it up for Caldwell Pope here, perhaps. Into Caldwell Pope.
Joker. Yeah.
Over to Porter. Got a good screen. And Porter nails it.
Joker called that play.
Nuggets contesting. Hey! And the layup is good.
Keeps attention.
Jokic. Into the lane on Bassey. Little pump fake. And he drops it home. Caldwell Pope. This is the Jokic, and Jokic scores again. 39 for Joker. And the fans, well, at least some of them, are headed to the exits. 32 seconds remaining in this one. Huff. First points as a Nugget. Yeah.
Now you've got to figure something out on the road because three of your next four games are going to be road games.
Second time this season the Nuggets score 130 or more. Greg Popovich and Michael Malone, great friends.